This is a tutorial video on how to download the CSV and Excel files of trade history, deposits, and withdrawals from Binance.com. Go to Binance.com and log into your account. To download the CSV file of trade history, click Orders in the upper right-hand corner, then click Spot Order from the drop-down menu. Click Trade History from the left menu. Click Export Trade History. Statements are available for a maximum of 1 year from the selected date after July 13, 2017. Select the appropriate time period to include your entire trade history. Select All in both fields under Pair. Click Generate. When the status changes from Generating to Generated, click Download and download the zip file. Then extract the CSV file. To download the Excel file of deposits, click Wallet in the upper right-hand corner and click Transaction History at the bottom of the drop-down menu. Click Crypto. Select Deposit under Type and select Past 90 Days under Time. Select All under both Asset and Status. Click Export Deposit History. Click Custom. The maximum date range that you can download at once is 3 months. To properly calculate your taxes, you need to generate statements for the entire period of time during which you made transaction. So to get statements for the entire tax year, you need to generate 4 statements in total. From January to March, April to June, July to September, and October to December. In this video, let's get the statement of deposits for the past 3 months. Click Export and download the file. To download the Excel file of withdrawals, select Withdraw under Type and repeat the steps from downloading deposits. Now you can upload the downloaded CSV and Excel files directly into your Cointelli account to calculate your taxes. Thanks for watching.